Welcome back to Wildfire TV. Our tip of the week this week is going to be a portion of our ballet class. We're doing small jumps to get warmed up. Some things you want to think about with small jumps are to have a deep plie. You want to extend your feet underneath you and have straight legs in the air while maintaining control over your torso. We're going to be doing some changements and échappés as well as a single tour. So here we are. Ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1 and 2, bend your knee, knees. Watch your foot in front.